Hi, friends. Welcome back. First of all, I just want to say thank you to everyone who went and saw my video last week. If you haven't checked it out yet, you know, it's still up there. You can go up there and see it. But yeah, if you're just joining us, welcome. I got something new today. I'm drinking a new drink. I'm drinking a Skipjack Pilsner from one of my favorite breweries around here, Union Brewery. It's a nice refreshing drink for this summer day. Let's give it a taste. Yeah, super crisp, you know? That's good. All right, that's getting me pumped up. Let's go. I got a new song today. It's by one of my old-time favorite bands, Incubus. I used to listen to them all the time back in high school. Actually, fun fact about this song, I learned it in guitar class in high school. So I've been playing it a good amount of time now. It's called Talk Shows on Mute. And I'm going to use the loop pedal again for this one because no one's going to come and play with me. So I just got to do it by myself. But it's all right. I'll get you here. You'll come. So let's just dive in and play the song. Okay. See you on the other side. I take a bow, pack on powder, wash them out with buzzing. Lights paying audience to care, impress me personality, still in transfix the electric shape, a dreaming of your face, enjoy you from the chemical comfort of America. Card castle, comfort of America. Yeah. foundation is canyoning. Your fall line should be worn with pride. I hate to say, so much more, so much more. I'm tearing with the sound turned off. Woo! That is hard to sing, guys, especially when it gets all high up like that. Oh my gosh. Brandon Boyd, he is a phenomenal singer. He hits some ranges that I don't even want to begin to try and hit. But anyway, thanks for listening. I really hope that you continue to come back and just see what I keep coming out with, because I got more things in the works, all right? So I'm going to be drinking more beer, more drinks, more local beers and more local drinks, and we're just going to have fun, all right? See you guys.